Pharaoh will continue today, and tomorrow we're no longer going to Zimba today. Okay? Zimba had been now slated for Sunday at Murombe's Growth Point for Mashona and West Province to say goodbye to the president. That is his home province. There just been discussions between the president Mnangagwa and Mai Mugabe, and it would look like nothing has changed from the press release that I gave in the morning. So I'm open to take questions.
So does this mean the family wants to go ahead and bury him in Zimba?
No, the family had never announced the fact that they were going to bury him in Zimba. The family only had said they were going to have a private burial.
But a private can't be at the Hiroseka, right?
Private burial.
Private burial, yeah.
Can you elaborate on that?
What do you mean elaborate? Where, they don't want the public to come.
Where and on which day will the former president be buried?
They don't want you to know. They don't want you to know where he's going to be buried.
Is he going to be buried as a chief? Is that what you are saying? Because that usually happens with traditional chiefs. Is that?
This man is clever. You asked your question and answered it yourself.
So, Mr. Mugabe, what's that?
Mr. Mugabe, it seems
that the heads of state won't have the opportunity to bury their comrade. For instance,
they will have an opportunity to pay their condolences, view their colleague. That's it.
So Sunday is no longer burial day.
It was never burial.
The government announced that it was.
But the government did not announce on behalf of the family. I announced on behalf of the family.
Mr. Mugabe. Thank you very much. I just want that part you've just said, because you're looking away at the profile of you. What is happening on Sunday? Are we witnessing the burial?
No, we are not witnessing the burial on Sunday. What is supposed to happen on Sunday is that we are supposed to go to Murombe's Growth Point for the people of Zimba, Mashona and West to pay their last respects.
Mr. Mugabe, don't you think the world would like to see the funeral of Robert Mugabe?
I'm sure. You know, me too. I would love the world to see his funeral, but it's not my decision.
But why are you not allowing the world to see the funeral of a great icon?
It's not me. They can see him. They can see him. You know, we have 3 days of body viewing. Today in Faro, tomorrow in Trofaro, Saturday at the National Sports Stadium. The world can see. All these cameras can take those pictures.
So which day will he be buried?
Is there a feud between the family and the government? Is there some sort of misunderstanding?
There's no misunderstanding.
Then what is going on? Because there seems
the family is the one that makes the decision and tells the government what the family wants to do. Okay? So there's no feud between us and the government. Right now, if I were you, I would go and take pictures of the chiefs while...
We're not allowed in.
No, they're outside, they're up there.
So which day is set for burial?
Don't go inside. They're at the corner there. All the chiefs, the Zimba people, are deliberating in that corner. They are the people who might have the last decision.
Which day is set for the burial?
No day is set for burial. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much,
ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Well done. Leo Mugabe is my name.